I'm Chris Edwards and welcome to this week's Tennis Warehouse vlog. This week we are going to look at the new Babolat Pure Aero Racquets. Just gone on our site for pre-sale and they will be in stock and ready to ship in a couple of weeks. So here we go. Here's the Pure Aero. Now this replaces the Aero Pro Drive, so name change on this racket, and it kind of falls in line with how Babolat named the rest of the racket. So you have Pure Drive, Pure Control, and now Pure Aero, and that name replacing the Aero Pro Drive name. So this is the new Pure Aero, and some subtle changes to this racket. Most noticeably, two things really. The first one being these are swinging a little heavier, so there's a little bit more heft on the swing weight side of things. Static weight is very, very similar. But if you're familiar with the, you know, a couple of versions ago, so you had the Aero Pro Drive GT, had a little higher swing weight, and then the next one, lower swing weight. This one goes back to that more traditional Aero Pro Drive, the early versions, and its swing weight. So a little bit more beef coming through, and what that's gonna do is just gonna give you a little bit more plow through, a little bit more stability at impact, and also increases the comfort of the racket, because the racket's not gonna flutter as much. So if you're a little off center, or you're using a firm string like the poly we got in this one right here, it's going to absorb some of that shock just because you get a little bit more mass at the impact with the tennis ball. Also, with these rackets, Babolat have manipulated the string spacing. So the string pattern stays the same, but the drill pattern is slightly different. So the string spacing in the crosses is opened up a bit more, and that's going to allow the mains to slide out of position and then snap back, give you a little bit more spin on the ball. So it really does explode out of the racket face now, get nice power, nice spin out of these, and especially with that added swing weight, I find going from defense to offense, which has always been one of my favorite things about this racket, is even better in this latest Pure Aero version. And then last but certainly not least, the grommets here, right at the base of the racket, the 6 o'clock and at the 12 o'clock position, they've been elongated. So when the racket's like this, and it allows the string to move more for when you're really attacking the ball with a lot of spin, those main strings can now move more freely because the grommet's elongated. That's gonna give you, again, a little bit more enhanced spin and also some additional pop and just softness to the string bed in general, just really softens up the feel. So really nice updates right there. That's the Pure Aero. Now we have the Pure Aero Team, which gives a lighter weight version of the Pure Aero. So if you're looking for something with a bit more maneuverability off the new swing weight, you feel it's a bit too beefy for you, you can simply just drop down to the team version and get excellent access to racket head speed. Super easy to swing this one. You can really snap it around very quickly. It features all those same updates as the Pure Aero right there. So that's the team. And then last but certainly not least is this one, which is the Pure Aero Lite. And this is an even lighter version on this one. And if you look on this one, on the bumper guard right here, on this white one, it's probably easier to see than the black bumpers on the other two, is the bumper guard has become more aerodynamic on this update. So the strings really sit in nicely and very snug there, and it just helps the racket come through contact again. So even though these are a little the beefier on that Pure Aero, it is a very maneuverable racket, very fast feeling racket too. This one is exceptionally fast, very light, easy to get around. Great racket for the advanced level junior looking for their first adult size racket, or you know, a smaller framed adult or any adult player just looking for something super easy to swing and a very, very fast feeling racket. This is a great option right there from Babolat. And that's all I got for this week's vlog. Thank you so much for watching.